Money.
Yep.
There's more. Tama! Yo, Tama went in, Tama went in. Get inside.
He's got good range.
Yeah, there's
one!
Okay, they're dead.
Thank you.
I guess, that pop off of his chair there and go up in the air and either do the little ball attack, or they go up and do the four circular like lightning attack around them.
Oh yeah.
I'm trying to think, like, I would believe I need to watch more hard mode videos, that the tell for that lightning attack, because obviously there's no red circles on the ground in hard mode.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, I would think the tell for that is just if the four corner heads pop up, but I'm not sure, so I need to watch more carefully. Oh, go ahead, sorry.
I heard if you are looking from his back, if you see his chair electrifying, then that means he's gonna do an electric support attack, I heard. Not quite.
Oh, that's cool. I'll try to watch for it here to see that electric effect, but that'd be a lot easier to use for a tell. I like that. Thank you, Tama.
That's the way Tama says. You're welcome.
Tama, do you know, like, what part of the chair to look at specifically, or just any part of the chair there'll be lightning around it?
The leg of the chair, I guess.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I think I know exactly where you're talking about. That's perfect.
You see it?
I don't.
No.
I didn't,
probably,
but I think
not
I looked
dead.
I think I looked in the wrong place.
Alright, I got that one.
I forgot to switch my crystal. I like it's gonna make a big difference, but...
I did a mod that makes it look like Iron Man. I think I have a command HP7. Wait, give me a second.